This question deals with what? Velocity. A part is define velocity units dimensions. Velocity is defined as yes. Defined as ratio. Ratio of displacement to time. So velocity, scalar or a vector? Velocity is a vector quantity. It is equal to displacement over time. If displacement is represented by s t by time, then s by t. Units. SI units, meter per second. Dimensions, length, time. You can see units for speed and velocity is same. Dimensional formula for speed and velocity is also same. Time with you is 2 minutes. B part, average velocity. Average velocity. How you represent this average? And in case you don't mark the arrow, it means average speed. If you mark the arrow, it means average velocity is equal to total displacement by total time. Example, a particle moves from A to another diametrically opposite position. This is A, B, C. Radius is R. Given, how much time it takes? What is the radius? Yes? Equal to how much? 1 meter. How much time it takes from A to C? Time taken is 2 seconds. Find V average. It means average speed. Find, it means average velocity. 2 minutes to pen down this and then 2 minutes more to try. Notes band kar do. Question number 9, B part, you have to find out average speed and average velocity. First part, average speed. As per definition, average speed is equal to what? Distance covered by time taken. In the previous lecture, distance covered is how much? If you move from A, B, C, distance covered is this arc, part of the circle, half of the circle, pi r. Time taken is t. It is equal to pi. R is how much? 1. Time is 2. So the answer is pi by 2. 3.14 divided by 2. 1.57 meter per. So first part, average speed is 1.57. Can you answer? Good. 10th class the question is average velocity is equal to displacement. By time, displacement is particle has moved from A, B, C. Displacement is A to C. It is 2R. Its magnitude is 2R divided by time. Because this is a vector quantity, you can also specify the direction. Direction is a vector A to C. How do you represent this? A to C. If you call this direction as I and call this direction as minus I, then direction is minus I. 2R. R is equal to what? 1. Time is how much? 2 seconds. Minus I. So 2 by 2 is 1. It is 1 into minus I. Minus 1I is average velocity. It gives you both magnitude as well as direction. In the notes, we have written only the magnitude of a average velocity. Any of the vector quantity, you need to specify both magnitude as well as direction. One minute to complete. And the C part you can say of the question, C part of the question. It is not there, but it is written at the end. Instantaneous velocity is equal to rate of change of a displacement. That's all. Speed was rate of change of x distance. It is rate of change of a displacement.